setting up the Streetwize roof cargo tray. First, place the metal spacers in between the upper and the base frame via the pre-drilled holes. And secure these spacers in place using the supplied nuts and bolts. Install the front aerodynamic windshield panel. Ensure the panel is securely fastened. Before mounting the cargo tray, make sure your roof bars are securely fitted to your vehicle. Use the provided brackets when mounting the cargo tray for a secure fit. And that's it, you're ready to go.